Phillip Rivers seemed to suffer the injury early in the fourth quarter of Sunday's overtime win over the Packers. He was obviously moving around a little gingerly, and then at one point, after talking with trainers, he entered the blue medical tent on the sideline. Rivers returned to the ballgame a short time later, however, and even though he continued to show a slight limp, he would remain at quarterback the rest of the way. Given Rivers' history, however, it would be shocking if this injury kept him from playing in this Sunday's huge divisional showdown against the Tennessee Titans at Lucas Oil Stadium. Phillip Rivers said, "Yeah, I'll be all right," Rivers said after the Packers game. "I just got my big toe. I've never had anything with a toe, but it will probably be sore week, but I anticipate being fine." However, Rivers' big toe does not seem to have progressed, the Indianapolis Colts officially announced today. "He is unable to practice," Phillip Rivers said while unable to play today. "I think I definitely could have gone today. I think it's a little bit of, probably the smart thing to do, then me getting better at my stubbornness as well. I think it's the best approach," Colts' doctors responded to the River media about Rivers' toe. "Phillip Rivers is being treated, he is feeling very well and is not feeling pain. But the coaching staff have decided that more time for River to be completely healthy is needed. All impatience can cost the River a very high price," doctors also added. "If the tip of the big toe collides, force will be applied to the surface of the joints and cause injury. As for River's injury, the tips of his toes are difficult to fully straighten out, but thankfully there's no swelling, which eliminates the possibility of inflammation or dislocation, even broken.